Hello and welcome to the Back to the Boat segment once again. We'll be looking at some key analysis in the Dialog Rugby League Week 7 clash. Now here is a try scorer, Nuan Pereira, the second point scorer in the league so far. CRNFC versus Air Force. On his own half, Air Force scrum half Lanka Pereira going into contact and creating his forwards to make a ruck situation here. And referee Ron Cotgate playing an advantage, a penalty advantage coming for Air Force inside their own 50 meter mark. Now, what happened for CR defense eventually, they were thinking, for instance, oh, it's going to be a penalty. Air Force going to kick that into touch. Maybe they're going to take the penalty. And they probably didn't accept that Nuan Pereira is going to run. He came as a first receiver from a fullback position. And then he ran like a hot knife through the butter. Superb running. Air Force CR defenders did not have a clue to stop him. So after he reached almost here, he was beating Prince Chamar, who comes here to stop him. He went almost here and he is looking for support. He perfectly identified this open space. This is what you have to do when you isolated one-on-one situation. And he was waiting his support. So Chamath Fernando came all the way running in. And Ashan Di Costa, he had only one-on-one situation here. Ashan Di Costa had a massive charge here to stop him. So what here happened was Nuan Pereira sending an inside ball to Chamath Fernando, the support player, and Chamath gets the ball and went like a 5 to 6 meters, and then Kavindra Di Costa, he was all the way here to stop Chamath Fernando, but Nuan Pereira went almost down on that tackle by Ashan Di Costa, but he didn't give up. What he did was he came back and he was helping the support player and getting an inside pass and going under the post. That's brilliant try. It's our try of the week, which is you can watch on our website and as well as our Facebook page. So see the difference between running this massive space. It's pretty much like 35 meters with the angle and good support by Fernando. Sia thinking that it's going to be a penalty and Air Force going to kick into touch, but it didn't happen. So as a result, Nuan Pereira scored that fascinating try. And the other game we'll be looking at, Kandy versus Navy at Nitivala Grounds. It was pretty much Nigel Ratwate versus Navy because he scored 24 points out of 29. And first half, in fact, Navy scored the very first try and putting Kandy under pressure. And the crowd was shell-shocked. We witnessed that. But what happened from then? They suddenly lost momentum in terms of their discipline. They conceded 5 penalties and Nigel Ratwate starting all those 5 penalties. But it is a cardinal error conceding 5 penalties in this location because it's easily kickable. Arshad Jamaldin, he's the man who used to kick most of the points in the previous games. But Nigel didn't start against Havelocks, but he was coming back and he was the man of the moment, scoring the first half 5 penalties on that occasion. Navy conceding 3 penalties in the breakdown and one as a high tackle and one playing offside by their captain. And also in the second half, Nigel scored the try. It's pretty much like 15 to 20 meters run, and it was a good run. And also in this location or the different angle, it's pretty much like 43 to 44 meters with the angle, and he nailed 2 conversions, one of his own try and one conversion by him. In fact, he converted Gayan Veeratna's try. So that shows his kicking ability. And also what is interesting most is his kicking techniques has been changed comparing to the last season. Last season, although he didn't kick much, he just takes 1 or 2 steps. You can always watch the replay. So log on to ThePapare.com or you can even watch the replay on the Facebook page. So those are the 2 analyses we have in this week. And until then, I'm Sabir Kadir signing off for ThePapare.com, sharing the passion.